Hi everyone, welcome to Drone Proton YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to make a 3D printed Bluetooth controlled RC tank. These are the components of the tank. I will give you the information in the guide of the guidelines in the description below, which parts, how many should be printed, and the components, the models of the tank. It's important to know that we are using TPU filaments when we are printing the track of the tank, and all the values should be like that. This is the assembly process. We are using M3 screws. Arduino Nano's D6 leg will be connected to enable B, and other components will be connected like in the diagram. Now I'm gonna show you how to make the electronic circuits in the tank. I will give you the details of diagram and components in the description below. I strongly suggest you to use a 2S Leon battery instead of 9 volt batteries. I will show you the codes in the description below. Finally, we are covering the tank with cover components. I have used two magnets on the cover and the body, which makes them compatible, and it indicates the battery input. I couldn't complete the ending process of the tank because I don't have the battery. Please stay in tune and subscribe my channel.